position. Whatever happens. The other guy on the outside is going to be shadow boxing. This is the first round. Okay? Understand? If you're on the wall, you're going to come out, you're going to be shadow boxing. If you're attacking, then you're going to be back on the wall.
Cool? You lost the match.
Third person is going to be shadow boxing. Alright, everyone understand what we're doing?
Are you doing that?
The one that's on the cage on the wall will go out and shadow box when I say change. Okay? The one attacking now will then turn onto the wall.
It's mostly like your own.
Alright, ready?
Regardless of the outcome? Regardless of the outcome?
Regardless of the outcome, yeah. Let's go! Both guys working for takedowns. You guys,
Yeah, so I don't have control of your legs. Okay.
guy is going to try and keep him down, yeah, and stay keep top position. Whoever's in this position, you're trying to sweep or stand up, disengage, yeah, basically improve your position. If you're on the outside, you've got ground and pound on the bag. Freestyle.
Improve your position.
All right, you got your back taken, all right? So basically stand up. Good. Have a rest guys today. I'm excited. Dude.
Sweet.
Grab the glove, bro.
Oh, no. Thanks.